Hi, my name is Dhananjay Kumar and I welcome you to a Windows 8 Metro app development course. Agenda of today's video is we are going to understand what is Metro app or a Winrt app, how it is different from different types of app. For example, we'll understand how a Metro app is different from WPF or Silverlight or Windows Phone app. We will also explore different options to create Metro app. And in last of this video, we'll create a Hello World Metro app. Before we understand what is a Metro app, let me show you and this Windows 8 operating system. Let me give you a view of Windows 8 operating system. The screen which you see here is landing screen of Windows 8 operating system, and the icons you see are called tiles. You see here you got icons for weather, Times of India, store, SkyDrive, pinball, people, mail. All these are the tiles. So in Metro world, in world of Metro application, there is no icons. We call them as tiles, and tiles are very much live in nature. For example, if you see this store tile, you can see there is one more information. One is there, and that is depicting some live information. That number can be changed to 2, 3, 4 depending on the live data. On your screen, you can see the charm. Charms got the options of search, share, start, devices and setting. We can search for any application either in the apps or settings or files on a store from here. So anything which you see on the screen cannot or is not necessarily that would be a Metro app. That can be a normal desktop app as well. Further, I'll explain you what is difference between Metro app and desktop app. For example, if you see here, Microsoft Office Picture, Microsoft OneNote, Microsoft Word 2010, the component of Microsoft Office 2010, you can see them, their icon or their tiles also on the screen, but they are not Metro app, even though they are installed on Windows 8 operating system. They are the desktop app. So in Windows 8 operating system, there may be two types of application. One Metro application and another normal desktop application. Now let us see what is a Metro app. As we just saw that on Windows 8 machine, we can very much run a normal application like MS Office 2010 or any application created in WPF or as a desktop app. Any app which runs on WinRT are called Metro apps. WinRT is a component of Windows 8 operating system. Sometimes we call Metro app as a WinRT app as well. For example, if you are running a website which is designed using the guidelines of Metro UI, we cannot call that website as a Metro app. We can call that website as Metro designed website. Another example could be when you create a Windows Phone application, you follow the Metro design guidelines, Metro UI design guidelines rather. Even though Windows Phone application follows all the Metro UI design guidelines, we cannot call them a Metro app or a WinRT app. Any app which runs on WinRT component of Windows 8 operating system are called Metro app. If you see a Metro style WPF app or a Windows app will run on the .NET framework or Win32 component of the operating system. For example, you have created a WPF application which is following all the UI design guidelines of Metro. When you run that WPF application, that would be running on Win32 component of Windows 8 operating system. So we call that application as desktop application, not a Metro application or Winrt application. Another example could be that we have that there is a website which is created using Metro styled Metro UI guidelines. That website runs in a browser, and essentially that browser runs on system 32. So anything which does not run on WinRT, even though that is following all the UI guidelines of Metro, we cannot call that as Metro app or WinRT app. So essentially a Metro app runs on WinRT or app container. If you see this slide, the green component, the green area of that slide is the WinRT component. And the blue area is desktop app component, we can say. That HTML JavaScript means a web page runs in the browser. If you have C, C++, that native applications that runs on Win32, and if you have some .NET framework based application or managed application that runs on .NET or Silverlight. So all these categories of application is called desktop app, whereas Metro style app runs on the WinRT, and this green component is WinRT. This green component or this WinRT got all the required components which take care that whether you are creating your Metro app in HTML JavaScript or in combination of C# JAML or combination of C++ JAML, those WinRT API will take that as input and execute them. If we summarize that how a Metro app is different from desktop app, we can say that a desktop app creates exe or msi and you install that, whereas a Metro app will be given to your consumer via the app store. You need to create your Metro app, create a package and submit it to the app store or Windows store. In further videos we'll explore more that how we can create a package, how we can submit that to App Store and all. One very interesting point you can read, the last point, is that Metro app runs with less privilege than the desktop app. What we will explore in detail about this point, that why a Metro app runs in less privilege than a desktop app. When I say less privilege, I'll take an example that your desktop app or a WPF app is having by default access to your microphone, to your camera, to your printer, which is attached to your system, whereas Metro app does not have access to these components by default. We'll explore in further videos why these Metro app runs less privileged. So these are the essentially difference between a Metro app and a desktop app. Now let us see how we can create a Hello World Metro app. To create a Metro app, you need two components. First, Windows 8 Consumer Preview. By at time of creating this video, Windows 8 Consumer Preview was out. So you need Windows 8 operating system, and you need Visual Studio 11 to create a Metro app. If you have installed VS 11 on Windows 7 operating system, you cannot create a Metro app there. You will not get a Metro app project templates there. So if you have Windows 8 operating system and VS 11 installed on that, you will be getting project templates to create Metro app. Just a quick Hello World Metro app development, let us see here. Open VS 11, go to File, go to New, and go to Project. If you go to Project, you'll get different language options like Visual C#. In Visual C#, you got Windows Metro style project template. In the same way, if you go to other languages, in other languages you have Visual C++, and you will get Windows 8 Metro style project template there as well. And you'll get Windows 8 Metro style project template in JavaScript options as well. So we can create a Metro app either using combination of C# JAML or C++ JAML or HTML and JavaScript, We will further go in very much detail of these three options, what we need to choose, what we should not choose, what on what scenario we should go for HTML, JavaScript, on which and in which scenario we should go for C# and XAML in further videos. So let us create a quick hello world using HTML and JavaScript. So here I have chosen Windows Metro style, blank application, and let me select the target. And the target, for example, is I'm selecting this video 8, select folder and give it name hello world. And there are different project templates. I'm choosing blank application and clicking on OK. Now if you go to the solution explorer, you can see that there are files, there are folders, JS folder, CSS folder and HTML folder. In JS folder you got a default.js file, in default.css file, and you got a default.html file. Here you got to write your code. Just go ahead and write h1 hello world I am correspond a student. Just one hello world I am showing you. Now to run it, you just need to press F5 and it will run on the local machine. You got different options. Either you can run on local machine or on simulator or on the remote machine. For this example, let us run it on local machine. And here you see that you have created a Hello World Metro app which is running on WinRT. So in this way you can create a Hello World Metro app. And I hope you have understood what is difference between Metro app and desktop app, how Metro app runs, what is WinRT component, and what are the tiles, what are the search charm or search charm. In further videos we'll go in more details of the Metro app development. Thank you so much.